Let's show you these amazing pictures from Mount Etna. Now, it's been erupting over the last couple of weeks, and it's been sending plumes of ash flying into the air as it continued this series of recent eruptions. And this time, though, it appears to have happened at a new crater at a height of nearly 3,000 metres. Despite all the smoke and the cloud and the ash, there's apparently been no disruption to the nearby airport.